Okay, it's time to mod the buttons. I use this. Taking off the lid. It looks good. Okay, I'm gonna take these off. Take all of these buttons off. These, only four of these. Wait, five of these. Okay, what I like about these, they have like this thing right here, you can see that, just press this, and it'll just get out. Like, for example, if I just press this thing right here, just comes out. So easy. It's now time to get these buttons off. They're easy to get off. So. But I can't hold my tablet in the same time pulling these out. So I'm just gonna skip it. Alright, pulled out six of the buttons. These are gonna be in my collection, somewhere there. My collection. Okay, it's time to put these on. Totally fit. Really fit. Yep, snapping. Just snapping like Jesus. Oh. I love these buttons. I hope I don't break them. They're very... You see that? They're different sounds. Totally different sounds in the clip. Yep. It's done. I wired it to the same things. To the same terminal. I am organized. Alright, gonna use this to clean the board, the desktop, I don't know what to call it. I'm gonna clean. Yep. This is the Qanba original PCB with the wires. No, I can't use it anymore. It's broke. I can't use the wires too, because it doesn't match with the port. The the board for this. Anyway. This, I'm gonna use this in the future. I'm just used to bolt up, that's why. I'm not used to this. Let's start. Here's my collection.